Happy friends, welcome to Herb University. Look at these beautiful herbs. I'm going to teach you some really easy tips. Three tips that are going to make you herb perfection. So, this is parsley right here. So when you get herbs like parsley or basil or cilantro home, take it and wash it right away and then put it in a wet paper towel and you're going to roll this up just like this. Put it in the baggie. Now, why is this important? Two things. One, you can chop happy because you've already saved a step when it's time to cook it. When the kids are screaming, you saved a step right there. But two, it will last longer in your fridge. Second tip, tip two, is the stems. Do not throw out the stems. You are gonna save money by doing this. It's flavor magic in here. Cut the stems off. Put them into chicken stock, into something you slow braise like beef stew or anything that you have to braise for a long time and tie it up. It's gonna add that woodsy flavor to it and it tastes so good. And tip three, the most important tip, we all use fresh herbs in our dishes. So they taste so delicious and they do a wonderful job. They swim in the pool and flavor everything like tomato sauce. But after your dish is done, save some fresh herbs so that you can put it on the top, because after herbs cook, they lose some of that freshness and that flavor because it all seeps into the dish. So a little bit of pow, of freshness, will make your dish even better. So I hope these tips will make you a master chef in your kitchen. I love you guys, and chop on, chop happy. Make sure you subscribe and get more tips at chophappy.com. Cheers, chop happy, Tony.